A person is hospitalized yesterday after two explosions at Holston Army Ammunition Plant in Kingsport. They will be okay. Fire authorities tweeted out the victim is expected to be released from the hospital today. BAE says the explosions were sparked by a controlled burn. It says the fire is now out. The Tennova Hospital.